Hello friends, this is Ziya Maliki from Information Technology. Today I am going to help you boot from external USB drive using Sony Vaio laptop. So make sure to give this video a thumbs up because it's going to help you solve your problem. To do this, we must go to the BIOS setting and turn on the external device boot. I just power on the computer and press F2 to get to the BIOS menu. Now we are in the BIOS menu. Go to the boot section. Here we can see the external device boot option. This is disabled by default. So we are going to enable this option that will let us boot from the USB drive. If you don't enable this option, the computer will not boot from the external device and will go on and boot from the hard disk directly. So make sure this option is enabled. Now let's save and exit. In this case, we must press F10. Now let's insert a bootable USB drive into one of these slots. Hold F11 and power on the laptop. After restart, it will boot from the USB. Now it's booting from the USB and you see this bar saying Windows is loading files. Let's wait for the process to complete. Check this box that says I accept the license terms and then press next. Which type of installation do you want? Here we have two options. The first one is upgrade, which let us upgrade to a new version of Windows. And the second one is custom or advanced installation. This option let us install a new Windows, which will delete your files, settings and programs. We are going to click on custom. Now click on the drive options or advanced and delete the partitions to remove all the files and data and then create a new partition. Select partition 2 and click next. Now you see the screen saying installing Windows. Let's wait for the process to complete. The computer will restart several times to complete the installation. So the computer just restarted to upgrade registry settings, services and more. Let's wait for the process to complete. As said before, the computer will restart again and then set up video performance. Give a username to your PC as you wish. My username will be admin. Press next and next again as I don't want to give it a password now. I'm not going to give it a product key in this field and will click next. Click on ask me later. Choose your time zone in this screen. I will choose Kabul as this is where I live. There you go, here it is. And press next. We will see this welcome screen and congratulations, as you have successfully installed and configured Windows 7 from a bootable USB drive and Sony Vaio laptop. I hope this video was helpful. Please subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon for later videos. I will see you guys in the next one.